Hello, for this video, we will see how to add users to Google Search Console. Now, why would you want to add a user to your account? If you need to add a new member to your internal team that manages your online presence, or you've hired an online marketer like me, or an agency, then they'll need access to this data. To give you recommendations on how to improve your website traffic. Now let's see how to add users to Google Search Console. Open up Google Search Console. I have it opened in this tab, and as you can see, I've logged in already. If you haven't, then you need to log into your account. You can select the account that you want to add a user to from the dropdown. I'll go with this account. Before we see how to add user to Google Search Console, you need to decide on which user permissions you would like to give for the new user. In Google Search Console, user permissions are of three levels: an owner, full user, and restricted user. Owners have full control over properties in Search Console. They can add and remove other users, configure settings, view all data, and use all tools. There are two types of owners, verified and delegated, although both are reported as simply owner in the settings page. A property must have at least one verified owner, or no users will have access to the property. Verified owner. Perform some action to verify ownership of the property, for example, posting a special verification file on the website, or Google could deduce ownership, for example, the blogger account and Search Console account are the same Google account. Delegated owner. Was granted ownership rights by a verified owner, but has never verified ownership. Can add users or other delegated owners. If the verified owner that granted owner rights becomes unverified, the delegated owner also loses access to the property. A delegated owner will be shown as an owner without any verification methods shown in their settings page. Full user. Has view rights to all data and can take some actions. Restricted user. Has simple view rights on most data. Quick question. Is this video helpful so far? Then leave a comment as why, to encourage us to make similar videos like this. And drop a like while you are at it. As owners have full control over properties, it's best you not add owners unless it's absolutely necessary. So I'm gonna add users in one of two permissions, full user and restricted user. Now back to the dashboard. Go to settings in the sidebar. And a screen with property settings opens up. Click on the user and permissions tab. Here you can see the existing users. To add a new user to Google Search Console, click on the blue add user on the top right of the screen. You are asked to enter the email address of the user that you want to add to Google Search Console. Once you enter the user's email address, choose the permission from this dropdown that you want to give from full or restricted, and then click on add. In the next video, we'll show you how to add an owner to the Google Search Console. You can see the video from Watch Next, or find the link to it in the description below. Thanks for watching this video. Be sure to subscribe to our channel. Bye. Until next time.